at the blue line.
And he turned it the other way with Zibanejad. Fights off a check, goes cross ice for Staal. Has some room. In front, that shot score! Staal to Zibanejad, and the Rangers are on the board first. It's 1-0.
Again, the Rangers, they make a defensive play at their own blue line, turn the puck, going the other way, and then eventually this pass from Staal deflects off a skate right to Zibanejad. Here's a defensive play, up the ice quickly, into the zone, and the Rangers just stay with it. Staal will get the pass here. Here's a little deflection off a skate right over to Zibanejad, and he puts it in. There's the deflection, and how about that yawning net? And no hesitation by Zibanejad.
Thank you, John Shannon. Taylor Kitsch, movie star from Canada.
Nurse in front for Nugent Hopkins. He scores. Ryan Nugent Hopkins on the doorstep. And we're tied at one.
What a bigger star is Ryan Nugent Hopkins compared to the Taylor Kitsch sitting beside Wayne Gretzky. What a goal. Good for Ryan Nugent Hopkins to get on the board. And the Oilers needed that bounce back after having Mika Zibanejad score. Good work entering the zone. Look at Connor McDavid. That quick cutback, I'm telling you, that is something special. And then working just in front. Look out. Ryan Nugent Hopkins just stays loose. Is there anybody in the league that can cut as quickly as he can? See how he just stays loose? Gets a stick on the puck. Adam McQuaid just loses Ryan Nugent Hopkins. And there's difference between being tough and being strong in front of the net and getting cross-checked and fighting for a guy.
Dreisaitl to Lucic. Lucic back to Nugent Hopkins. Here is Klefbom. Nugent Hopkins walks in. Dreisaitl for McDavid. Scores! Power play goal. The Oilers take the lead. It's 2-1.
I didn't think that Connor had a chance on this one because the pass wasn't exactly on the tape, but he was coming in on his backhand. Off the skate, to the blade of the stick, and in the net. Oilers, nice job as they move the puck around. Leon Draisaitl is going to release down low, and then just a touch pass gets it across. But look at the hands by Connor McDavid. And they are magic, 29-97. When they start looking for each other and they start feeling each other's vibe, it is fun to watch. Connor waits and relaxes and just takes out, finds the hidden ice. There it is, off the skate, on the stick, between the wickets. Big goal for the Oilers on the power play.